Would you stop?
And together they spent the next 10 years raising funds to purchase the land and build the monument. In April of 1909, the land was purchased for the park at a cost of $7,900. On April 9th, 1917, ground was broken by contractor G.R. Gregg of Louisville. Work progressed rapidly at first, and by September of 1918, the shaft rose to a height of 156 and a half feet. But that same month, work on the Jefferson Davis Memorial Obelisk was halted by a United States inspector because it was deemed non-essential work during World War I. The partially completed monument stood untouched for almost 3 years. When construction resumed, costs had risen, and the project had serious financial difficulties. The daughters of two brothers,